Welcome to Do You Live in a Hole? With me, Harry Drake. Today we have on the show. Just find who we have on the show today. Today we have. Today we have. What's your surname? Patrice. Please turn this up. What's your surname?
Bahang.
Oh, cool.
Right.
Whatever you said. So, oh, I need to sit down. Okay, I'm not on the floor. So, it's Patrice. Do you want to tell us a bit about yourself, Patrice?
Well, I come from England since I was born in London. But my mum was born in Liverpool and my dad was born in Iran.
Oh, cool. So you'll be able to answer some of our questions today, obviously, if your dad was born in Liverpool. So, should we just go over to the questions then?
Okay.
You won't be able to see Patrice, but you'll be able to hear him.
Okay.
Can you see the screen, Patrice?
Yes. Right. Yes, I can.
Turn this up just a bit more. Right. First question. Oh. I need to do it the manual way now. Who's this person here?
I'm not too sure on that one.
Not that one there. That one there.
Olympic. On the right hand side?
Yeah, not the boy. The person next to the boy.
On the left hand side, I can't really see it clearly.
Go turn the TV.
The boy with blonde hair?
No, the mascot.
No, not really. I can't see it. It's quite bright.
Well, Patrice, I have something to tell you for that question. Do you know what that is? You live in a hole. Who is this person here?
I can't see. I still can't see. It's quite bright. I'm assuming Elvis?
Wrong. Near, but wrong. Famous like Elvis. I'll give you a clue. The band he played in begin with B.
The Beatles.
Yeah, what's his name? Name all... What?
Pardon me?
What did you say, Patrice?
I'm not too sure what his name is.
Well, I'll give you another clue. He played at the Olympic Games. You can't type in, right, I'm disqualifying you from that question. Who's that? Patrice? I'll give you a clue who he is. Do you want the clue? Means you lose a point.
It's okay. Okay, give me a clue.
He was the drummer in The Who. Right, you have two options for this. You can search it and not search it again, or you can leave it and guess. What are you going to do? Because you only get one.
Leave it and guess.
Okay, what's your guess then, Patrice?
The guy that played in Americana.
No, Patrice. I gave you a clue. I said he played in The Who. He was the drummer.
I don't know.
Just guess. You gonna pass to that one?
Yeah, I'll pass.
Cool. Next one. What? Shut. Can you see these?
Not at all.
Is it now?
It's completely white and I can only see like one of these shoes.
Oh. Correct, yes. That better?
Not really.
So I send you that picture?
That's it. South Park.
Yeah, but it's... Yeah, I know it's South Park, but what show is it based on? Because they're all South Parks, but they're not actually South Park. It's South Park making something. It's a very close show that I know very well. Patrice?
Yes, do I get clues?
The co-presenter is called Toby Gamble.
Right.
for any clue?
I have no clue.
Shall I give you an even bigger clue?
Okay.
I present it. You must be.
I still don't know.
You want me to give you the answer?
Okay.
The answer is the Harry's Raid Show. Have you seen that? See?
Not really.
If I point on the screen, there's me. There's a character I play called Captain Bond. There's another character I play called Harry Drake Andrej. That's Kieran. Who was the guy next to the thing. That's a character called Emin. And that's the German man here,
Frankie.
So, let's go back to Patrice on the screen. If I can find it. The Patrice, this is going to be probably uploaded later today.
Oh, that's cool.
Can you see me?
No, I cannot.
You want me to turn the camera to me because I'm going to, like, ask some questions.
Where are you going?
Yeah. Right. I need to my little auto-tune over here to give me the questions. Let's have a look. No one gets better, please. Is there any questions? Right. So, Patrice.
Yes?
Right, first question. These aren't picture questions, these are just good water. Questions. First one. What is the formula? What is the actual word called for H2O?
Hydrogen?
No, I just gave you a clue.
Could you please say that again?
No, I just gave you the answer.
Wrong answer.
Quite right, you should have known that. Who ripped the hit single Troublemaker in 2012?
Ali Mers and Flo Rida.
Well done, Patrice. You got that question right. 1 point. Ooh, very good. Now a bit of a harder question. What song is The Who most famous for?
I don't have a clue.
Have you heard a song called My Generation?
No.
Shame, it's a good song. Next question. What is a Les Paul?
A Les Portman?
A Les Paul.
I've never heard of him, or her.
It's not a her, or him. It was a man, but he made something. What is a Les Paul? What object is a Les Paul?
I don't know.
Should we tell you?
Pardon me?
Do you want me to tell you?
Yes.
It's a guitar. So, do you want to tell the audience, whilst I'm looking up these questions, how your Christmas was?
Well, my Christmas was alright. I got a new computer, an alienware, and some clothes and stuff, and some money, and basically that was it. Just had a bit of a party.
Right. Next question. Have you seen the new film Les Miserables?
No.
Directed by. Directed by Tom. Hooper. So, who played Jean Valjean in the film?
I'm not too sure, I've never even heard of that film.
Les Miserables. I'm surprised you didn't. Can you give me the answer?
Yes.
Hugh Jackman.
Ah.
Probably wouldn't have heard. Right. What is Matt Gray most famous for? I'll hold your
hand and we'll jump right out. Did you say Paul?
No, I said, what is Matt Groening most famous for?
I've never ever heard of him.
You must have heard of Matt Groening. Can I spell his name out for you, Patrice?
Yes.
See beneath your beautiful witness. See beneath your perfect. Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside what you let me see beneath your beautiful light.
I think that's how you spell it.
Matt Groening, yes, Simpsons.
All right. 1 point. 2 points for Drews. Right. Doing quite well. Right. What is Seth MacFarlane most two shows are most famous for? Name me two shows he has done that he's really famous for.
Could you please repeat that?
What is Seth MacFarlane most famous for? Name two shows he has done. So now
I've never heard of him.
Seth MacFarlane?
Sorry about him.
No, I've never heard of him.
What's that? Sorry, Patrice, what's that background noise?
Sorry, someone just came in my room. Sorry, I have no clue.
Have you heard of Family Guy?
No, I've never heard of that guy at all.
I said Family Guy.
Oh,
I'll give you two shows he's done, The Cleveland Show and Family Guy. You see, Patrice, you're not one of the bright sparks on this show, unfortunately. Let's see if we can find some more questions. What does the British Broadcasting Corporation? What is the British Broadcasting Corporation?
BBC?
Well done. 3 points. Well, that's quite good. So our next question is, what species of animal licks your face?
Dog.
Well done. 4 points. See, these are quite hard questions. Name me three films that Simon Pegg has been in. Simon Pegg.
Could you please type that in?
Sorry, I put an R in front of the films. Must know who Simon Pegg is.
I've never heard of him.
Well. Right, next question. What TV show is Russell Howard most famous for?
The Russell Howard Show?
No, it's near, but it's not that. You must know what Russell Howard's famous for. Have you never seen him? Do you know who Russell Howard even is?
I know Russell Howard.
Yeah, but do you know what he's most famous for? Quickly. I hope you're not typing it in and you've muted your microphone.
No, I don't know.
Russell Howard's good use, that's the good answer. Right, this is a slightly hard question. What famous female does Brendan O'Connor play?
I don't know either.
Have you ever heard of a show called Mrs. Brown's Boys?
No. Yes, I have.
Yeah, that's her, basically. But it's a man. Right, easy question for you. Oh, by the way, I haven't mentioned the prizes. The prizes are years usership on Minecraft.
Ooh.
That's the prize. But you have to get over 15 questions right to do that. Right. I'll read that. What publisher... Okay, you'll probably get this one. What publisher... What games did publisher Mojang make? It's very famous for
Minecraft.
Well, straight away. Alright.
Can you name me three different, four different ways of playing Minecraft?
Xbox 360.
Yeah, there's one. I mean, four different ways. Four different ways.
On the computer?
Yeah.
I think it's Nintendo DS.
Yeah.
And the Nintendo Wii.
No.
On the iPad, sorry.
Yeah. Hold on. So how many? You've got five now. And I will send you that on Skype. That Minecraft thing. So, can you name me what the person who invented Facebook is called?
Ooh, I don't even know.
Alright. Pass, or you're gonna try and lose a point. And I'll give you a different question on here. You gonna pass? I'll give you a different question.
A different question.
Yeah. What very, very famous company owns YouTube?
Google.
So, yeah. This is a slightly hard question, because what we do on this show, you see, Patrice, is we do hard, easy, medium, basically. So.
Alright.
It's quite a hard one now. Who is Ryan Higa?
I don't even know him.
You want to pass?
Pass.
Okay. Who is Michael McIntyre?
I don't even know him either.
You don't know who Michael McIntyre is? Jesus Christ.
I'm guessing he's a singer?
No. Right. Who is Michael Jackson?
A singer.
Not just any singer, what is his title?
Michael Jackson?
Title. That's his name. Like the Queen's the Queen, King's the King, but they all have names. Well, what's his title? Very famous for.
I know he's a very famous singer, yeah. And he died
Yeah, oh, yeah, my. But truth. We don't need a commentary. What is his name? I mean, what's his title?
I don't know.
If you're at home, though, all these questions, please write them down. Rewind this video, just type them down. Maybe you will be the next person to play Patrice. And then, at the end, people who score the most points will go head-to-head. The Patrice. You're not sure what his title is?
No.
Want to skip? Or pass? We're going to be stuck on question 11 the whole day. Okay, easy question now. What broadcasting company broadcasts in the Night Garden?
CBeebies?
That's a channel on there. What company is CBeebies run by?
BBC.
Well done. 6 points. Four more and you get that prize. Okay. Next question. What is... Who is Mr. Kitty?
Well, I don't know who Mr. Kitty is.
Do you want to pass?
I'm afraid I have to pass.
It's fine. I think the hardest question I asked you today was, what was your name? Joking. Right. Goodness sake. It can take forever. What is a Telecaster?
A Telecaster?
You're...
Someone that...
No, that's a broadcaster.
I don't know.
Okay. What is a house made out of?
Bricks, well cement.
Done. Well done.
Foundation.
Foundation? You mean they get girls' foundation and just wipe all over the house?
No.
Yeah, I don't think they go into my dressing room, get my foundation and wipe it all over the house.
No. I mean foundation as in under the house.
Very well, correct. How many points you got so far then? You want to tell us?
Six?
Seven. Right, near the end. Three more questions to go. Question number 17. Bum, bum, bum. So, Patrice.
Yes?
What does the NHS stand for?
National Health Service.
Well done. 8 points to Patrice. So, next question. What is a boomerang?
Something that you throw and it comes back to you.
Very well done. Now, you've got three more questions left until... Alright, you're on 10 points. Three more questions. If you don't answer those three correctly, and you can't pass on this one, you will not win. These are hard questions. What two films did Julia Andrews in between? That was my grandma. Between the 1960s. What's the two films she did in the 1960s?
I don't know.
Just guess. You must know, Patrice.
Were the Disney films?
Was a Disney film, very well done. What Disney film was it? Do you wanna search online for this question?
Won't that minus my points?
No, you haven't done that yet. So I'm gonna put the P down, and that gives you a chance to do it. So every time I put P down, you can look online.
What was the actor's name again?
Julie Andrews. Two films she was in the 1960s.
Mary Poppins?
Yeah.
And... Americanization of Emily.
Well done, Patrice. 11 points to you. Next question. It's even harder. What game did EA Games make in 2001 that enabled you to make your own characters and live their life? Well done, Patrice. 12 points. Last question. Better get this right, otherwise you go home. Well, you're already at home. You leave Skype. With nothing. So our next question is, who is David Beckham?
A footballer.
Used to be a footballer.
Used to. And he played for England and Manchester United.
Well done, Patrice. You have won. Do you live in a hole? Congratulations. You have now won a year's membership on Minecraft.
Thank you.
Thank you for playing. Good night, viewers. Sleep well. Are you ready?